This is Carla, your favorite realtor. Thank you for tuning in. And if you're new to my channel, make sure to hit that like and subscribe button. Today, we're going to be talking about contingencies, specifically here in the North Dallas area. But make sure to stay tuned because we're going to have some great new information of things that we're seeing in the market. And it's most definitely still a seller's market. So make sure to stay tuned till the very, very end. Contingency means is that it's an offer that has been made and it's been accepted by the seller, but the final sale is still contingent upon certain criteria being met. So in other words, these criterias or contingencies, as we call them, are clauses in the sales contract that typically fall under things like appraisals and home inspections and mortgage approval. So these are all outs that a buyer can have if something goes wrong. So during a hot market like we're seeing right now, buyers may choose to waive some or all of these contingencies in order to win the contract, but it's a very, very risky move because potentially they can lose all of their earnest money. So these contingencies are mainly in place to allow the buyers to terminate the contract if something goes wrong, and then they don't have that worry of losing their earnings. Current market as we have right now, which is a seller's market, what we're seeing here in the North Dallas area is sellers bringing contingencies to the table, such as them having to find a new home or closing on a new build. These are contingencies that we haven't seen before, and they basically allow the seller to terminate the contract without being penalized or having to sell their home at the end of the day. What this means is it allows them to terminate the contract and keep their home, and this is bad news to the buyer, of course, because this puts them in a really difficult situation at the end of the day and basically could potentially leave them without a home to buy. And in this market, you can't afford to put all your eggs in one basket and then have that seller terminate the contract just because they couldn't close on another house. So buyer beware, and make sure that if you are working with a realtor that you know exactly what those contingencies are and that they're explaining the whole deal and that you know what the repercussions are if anybody does. Sellers, I always advise against such contingencies, especially in this market for sellers, because they're very risky and they can kind of border on our standards of ethic. So if you are looking to sell, making sure that you know exactly where you're going, that you have another home lined up and that you can close on that, or that you're staying with family or friends in the meantime while your other home is finished getting built, or while you finish closing on the new home, that is very vital and important, especially to sellers, at least sellers that I work with, because then we're not having to get into any kind of risky business or anything that could be misconstrued as unethical. If you're looking to buy and you're in the market, making sure that you're speaking with your realtor about which contingencies you can waive is really, really important, especially in this market, because you want to win the house. So you definitely want to put in a strong contract or offer, but you don't want to waive inspections that you shouldn't or appraisals that you can't if you're getting a loan. So you definitely would not want to waive the inspection if you're buying a home that was built in like 1980 versus a home that was built in 2019. You could probably forego that inspection. Is some really great information about contingencies. If you guys have any other questions at all, please feel free to reach out to me. I'm happy to go over any questions that you may have. And if you are in the North Dallas area looking to buy or sell, make sure to give me a call. Thank you guys all so much for watching this, and make sure you hit that like and subscribe button, and make sure to share it with your friends.